God, I hope there's not one of those angry, handicapped Vietnam guys with a bandana on his head. Oh, there he is.
I've seen some things, man, and some stuff. I wouldn't recommend it.